Good morning, student. Today we are going to see third lesson. The lesson name is Work and Energy. Work, it's done by from a force. It's called a work. And whatever force it's coming from, it's called a energy. So, first we read the teacher's asking about what are the forces. In last class you study. So I hope in your lower classes you studied about the forces. So let's we look on the pen. See, this is a object. I'm just pushing back. So this is a force. Next, I'm just pulling it. So like this, you have to pushing and pulling. That's all a kind of force. So there are different forces are there. Example, friction force, gravitational force, muscular force and magnetic force. So the force can be differ by shape, speed and direction. So force is making a object moving or pushing or pulling, whatever it's called a forces. Okay, so first we look to the work. So in this point, the action in which one exerts a force to move one object is known as a work. So I told you, this is an object. Through my hand, I'm just pushing it. So the forces exert from my hand, I'm pushing the object. So the object is moved from one place to another place. So this is a work. Okay. See, this is an object. I'm giving a force from my hand and pushing the pen. So the object pen is moving from one place to another place. That's called a work. So let's we understand here. Look at the train. The train moves from one place to another place by using the engine force. The man cutting the wood by using a saw. Where he is getting a force from his hand and putting his energy and cutting the wood. So there is a work is done. Here the boy using the hammer, he is taking the sand. So he is giving a force from his body. So using his hand, he is giving a force on the object. This object is a sand. So using the weapon, he is just taking the sand it up. So the force, this is the work done by the force. So look at here. So this is a magnet. I'm using the magnet, I'm taking the coin. So this is a magnetic force. Okay, so in next class we look up the fractional force, friction force, gravitational force, muscular force and magnetic force. So in the first topic we saw work, the object moving from one place to another place using the force. So up to this I'm heading to the class. Okay, the force is done on an object. So the object will move from one place to another place. So that's called a work. It's done by the force. Okay. In next class, we'll see some other points in this. Okay. Thank you.